I love. She fucked up.
Hey, you fucked up, John.
Hey, your friend?
No. No. He's like looking at her.
Not anymore. If she was.
This guy's been recording there for 5 minutes. That's fine.
Let's go.
He's just screaming.
That's some good footage, actually.
It's just another person in pain.
I'm surprised she hasn't lost her voice yet.
Oh my god, man. Where's the baby?
She's just yelling.
She's trying to talk to her.
Oh my god, she's in handcuffs. She's screaming.
That's what I said.
She's screaming.
Let me take care of her.
I would have just walked out right now in the office.
She can't move.
She's handcuffed to the
She's handcuffed to the
Okay.
And when'd she get arrested?
I don't know. One of the officers was trying to arrest her.
For 10 minutes.
Needed help, so another officer came over.
Sorry about that, officer Harris. All right, so they're about to transport this girl to Hooper Detox. Did he almost get kicked? Oh man. So I might have caught this on film, but apparently the officers are saying that she almost got somebody in the man sack with that stiletto heel of hers. But I'll have to review the footage.
Thank you.
So this is Mike Bluehair signing off for Film the Police Portland.